YouTube, what's the word, man? Back with another video. Today's video, we got a, first, let me just tell you about how we found this video. So, I'm streaming, right? We're actually on stream right now. As we speak, we're actually live on Twitch. Link in the description for my Twitch. I'm live, probably live by the time you see this video. So, yeah. I'm watching the video, right? And video over with. Video over with, so... Another video pop up on a little recommended shit. And I'm just like, what the fuck? It says, cop watches idiot shoot a gun at stop sign. That sounds crazy, so. Without further ado, make sure you get your family. Just spent like, what, 5 minutes on the screen rolling this up. So I can come back and watch this. But yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into this video, man.
I'm treating this like a murder case. But some questions just don't have answers.
Domino's new pepperoni stuffed cheesy bread is the best thing since bacon and jalapeno stuffed cheesy bread.
I saw you driving the boat, so I'm gonna have you grab everything.
I didn't drive the boat.
Okay.
I won't ever accept it.
Okay. You drive the boat.
I saw you driving underneath the bridge. So when you're in control of the boat, you're responsible for their safety.
Wait.
I'm stressed, y'all. I feel it in my
This is not even this. One moment. Fuck is HL out there? Found a video.
Florida Fish and Wildlife Officer Nolan Hawker were on night patrol near Baker Dairy Road looking for night hunters when they observed a super suspicious silver Nissan Maxima heading eastbound. Officer Nolan observed the operator, later identified as Kevin, exit the vehicle with a black pistol in his hands. Kevin then proceeded to fire his pistol until the magazine was empty, then started to get back into his vehicle. The video picks up as Officer Nolan has ordered Kevin to put his hands outside of the vehicle.
Goofy.
Just keep your hands there. I'm gonna have you step out, okay? Wait, hang on. Where's the pistol? Without reaching. I'm gonna have you
crazy,
get out.
Man.
Off the back of the car, okay? Any other weapons on
him? No, it's just it.
Alright, go to the back real quick.
Take this shit off.
Alright, just spread your feet for me. I'm gonna pat you down. Just make sure you ain't got no more guns or anything on. Any knives on here? No needles, nothing like that. Oh. How old are you, man?
I'm 21.
What's in here?
It's my phone.
That's not a phone.
My phone. My phone in my wallet.
Yeah, that's ammo. Not your phone.
Free bro. Goofy ass, honey. You lost your license. Why you won't go to your underwear so bad? He just told you no.
Wait, this one.
Dang, bro.
Any other gun?
Nah,
just a
meant to not shoot it?
I didn't think nobody lived out here, so. Because, like I said, my cousin lived on the road.
Yeah, so.
Literally, like, two houses down, my cousin lived right here.
I understand, but also, you can't just pull up into just random areas and just start shooting a gun.
I know.
So why would you do it?
How many beers do you have tonight?
Chat, what's wrong with it, chat?
I haven't had it. Like I said, I just came
talk to myself, really. Ain't nobody in stream but me. But, hey, that's right somewhere.
You bought it?
I bought it last week.
Where'd you buy it from?
Dead Feather. In Winter Haven.
Yep. You got any drugs, anything like that in the car? Weed? Not that you know of?
Not that I know of. Like
okay,
said, my friends were here.
Okay, hang on. Let me talk real quick, okay? I'm not worried about weed. If you got weed in the car, it's time to tell me now before I go through
okay,
it and I'll find it.
My friends, they smoke.
Okay.
My friends, they smoke.
Okay. So, if I did find weed in here, how much is there going to be?
It's not going to be a lot. Like I said, just
like a joint or something?
Club, that's it.
Okay, like a joint or like a couple grams or what?
Maybe like an eighth.
Okay.
Maybe.
Where would it be at?
My friends, like I said, my friends are back here in the front. They might be somewhere.
All right. And you didn't shove none of your underwear, bro? Give me a minute. What were you gonna say? No. What were you gonna say?
No, my friends were here, so they know there might be but like I said, not more than me.
Okay. Just do me a favor. Hang out right here on the back. I'm fishing game, so state law enforcement, not the PD.
Is that a runner? Runner bottle open? This bitch ain't hitting out when it hit. Kind of upsetting, but.
54, 54, 1029, 1048. Did the car come back good? The truck. Whose car is it?
It's my car, but it's under my mother's name.
Okay. Is it current? Like the registration?
Yeah, it's in the glove compartment.
Oh.
Hey man, free bro. Man, bro, fuck this, man. I'm not gonna say waste my time with this blunt. This shit not hitting to my liking.
Do you smoke tonight too?
And I can fix this shit.
Did you? You have known? They smoke in the car too? Yeah.
I mean, you know, they might have smoked because of the road time, might have flown back in the car, you know, I don't know.
Oh.
Nah, go smoke. Edgar smoke.
You ever been in trouble before, arrested for anything, stuff like that?
No.
Do me a favor, just don't text anyone right now. I know your boy lives right down the, or your cousin,
facts.
Whoever lives right there. I get it, but just for officer safety, I don't care if you film
me
or anything.
Looks suspicious,
just do me a favor and don't text anyone.
Especially at nighttime, bro.
Is there anything else besides that weed that you tossed in the cup?
No.
Currently performing blunt surgery.
Where's the old grinder and stuff?
Head to that down. Unroll this shit.
Where's
I'm not gonna waste another paper.
The weed.
This is deep.
Yeah, I don't got no grinder.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm at this thing. Everybody get a small weed, get a grinder, though. I mean, most likely they do, but. Cannibalism. Cannabisism. Oh, Clark, how do you say? Smack y'all upside the head with the roller tray. Back in the game, man. I had to say something out. That bitch was. It wasn't. The grapple wasn't hitting for real. That little ass tray. I want to see the problem you're shooting the gun, bro.
Oh, bro. So, you got open containers in your car. You tried to hide the weed. Obviously, you threw it in the cup. And then, on top of that, you shoot from a roadway like that, and public discharge of a firearm, you're shooting on a road, right? So,
that's
not good things.
Very bad.
Let's go back to the truck real quick, and we'll talk about it, and then just hang out here for us. I'm gonna shut you up the back of your car. I said I'm just gonna shut the hang out back here. And then
man, free bro.
Yeah. No, I got his ID should be in the call Darby's got it. Like I said, you're getting your gun back, stuff like that. I'm giving you a citation for public discharge. Okay. The littering ticket is just a fine. You don't have to show up to court for that if you don't want to. The other one, public discharge, is actually a court date. So instead of me taking you to jail, you show up to court and talk to a judge for a first appearance, okay? And then you decide what you want to do from there, okay?
I guess you give him a little couple free days.
my copy.
He's cooked.
This is going to be your copy. Okay, that one there is the court date. Okay, so it says right here, that's what the actual charge is. All the courthouse information is Polk County Courthouse. Okay, it's over in Bartow. All right. You got any other questions for me?
That's it.
All right, we're going to, if you want to start putting your stuff back in the car, I'm going to have you pour the beer out, pour the weed out, and then we're going to put your gun in the black box. And then get, once we're out of here, if you want to just go straight home, you can. If you want to get your gun out, because that's your right, you can. Just do it once we leave here. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Just, yeah, watch your copies. You don't want to lose those.
Well, he tripping. He thought I put it in the trunk. He tripping. Keep that bitch locked. You know what I'm saying? Left hand in the wheel, right hand stay clutching. Not for real. But yeah, chat. If you like the video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe if you are new. Link in the description of my Twitch. I'm currently live right now. I'm going to be live until you see this video. So yeah. Come tap in over here, and I'm out.